Great idea, huh, Pa?
No pets. Every time we get one, Sprig and Polly swear they're gonna take care of it. Like this one spider we had, Charlie Big Bottom. I mean, sure, they were there for all the cuddling and the snuggling, but who gets stuck doing all the work? Good old Hop Pop, that's who. I swear to Frog, whoever brings a fuzzy critter into this house will be on dung duty for a month. I told Charlie Big Bottom, stay out of the...
Plan B. We're gonna have to sneak Domino 2 inside.